行け、ゲドマズ。
The size though! The size though!
Oh, you found what you want.
We're back here with some more Naruto Shippuden, but before we hop into it, if you haven't already, go check out Patreon down in the description below for early and uncut reactions. And apart from that, if we hit, let's go for like, we got like a light 600. 600 likes, we'll upload another episode of this tomorrow.
You're asking too many questions, my boy.
Actually, I kind of want him to ask these things because, like, as soon as he can get out and be in the battle and, like, really put this form to work or to its test, it'll be better for me. Yeah, it's like a. It's a very unique situation. You don't think it would ever be possible to come about, but it did. Just people eating the chakra and the QB and then it happens. Ridiculous. Yeah, B, what's the play? Yo, Octopus is good, bro. He's solid. Okay, so he's on their side. He's like the reasonable ear in the back. I got faith in that. I thought B would want to get into the mix, though. I thought he just didn't like, you know, following the rules and whatnot. He's more of a vibes guy, I guess. Where would you go to the toilet there? Like, if somebody asked you to go to the toilet, bro, like, where's the bathroom? And Killer B just pointed to the fucking corner of the room. Like, it's just it's a blank fucking area. It's like the fucking time chamber. Hey, yeah, Naruto, yeah, just over there, there's a bucket. That's all we got, bro. Okay, he's dipping. How are you guys gonna stop him? Bro, he's chilling, man, little B. See what I did there? Did you get it? Did you get it? Did you get it? Did you get the joke? Because B and Killer B. I'm a comedian. Yeah. Oh, he's putting things together. Hella sus! Hey, yo, I don't know if you guys can do anything against his new form. It's really just probably B at the moment. Damn, where did the giants come from? Are we just gonna ignore the size of those motherfuckers? I don't think there's ever been a point in the series that I remember where there been giants? Bro, they're literally like double the size. Oh, I didn't know you were coming. You trying to talk no jutsu him out of it. Respect. You trying to play it off? Okay. Back up. He's trying it. He's trying to smooth his way out of there. Yeah, how are you gonna explain this? I don't know if you remember what the like pain incident and what happened. You're kinda outclassed here. It's not even close. Okay, now they've scaled them back a little bit, but they're still fucking gigantic. Is you gonna believe that? Okay, how long can he deny that for? Hey, Naruto? You don't understand his feelings? He's pulling it together! Hey, what are you gonna say about that now? Kill Sage Mode. Guys, you're fucked. The only chance is B. I don't take notice of you. Like, Lee and Shikamaru combination? Hey, Giants, what you got? I don't even handle this. Yeah, there are levels to this shit, my boy. You ain't there. Just form pass. Hey, Naruto, is now the time to be losing that? Okay, but how long can you guys keep this up? Are you gonna steal him or something? Is Sage Mode gonna. What the fuck? Is he... How are you... seeing? What's going on? Are you sensing it? Is that through Sage Mode? Wow. So you could feel it. Oh no, you could feel all that pain and that war just... Lovely! Now we tell him! He's gonna find out, did you? Like, come on. Well, I'm gonna go that far. Okay. I get the war is to protect him, but Madara could have, like, at any point in time, got him what he wanted. Like, no effort. Bro pulled up with, like, next to Kakashi, and then when they were, like, the snow part with the Sakura moment, which I'd rather not get into. He could easily have done this, no effort. So, like, as either Madara is doing this just because he wants to have some enjoyment in life, and he's like, fuck it, bro. I've already done my plan. I can do it whenever I want. I'm that god's here. Let me fuck around for a little bit. Because I don't see him taking anything seriously. With the way this has played out, it doesn't make too much sense, really, why he would like, oh yeah, let me allow you to have time. Just so I can bash you down, bitch. Well, you know, at least everybody would be in there, so. End of world for everyone. But, I mean, he's way more helpful than a lot of these people. Naruto, are you gonna go about a war? Are you just like gonna go in and not kill anybody? I don't really know what sort of links he's in. Going for. Pain. Yo, these puns are on point today. I love it. I was reading a comment, and then somebody said, like, in the first actual full day, like, out of the 80 or 100k, I think he lost. It was reported that on the first day of battle, 40,000 ninja across the five divisions died. We got cut in half on day one. I know I'm witnessing it now, but like, fuck me, that's crazy. That's a lot of people that did. Oh my god. Please tell him we're gonna see pain before he gets what would you call it? Shut down? Oh, it's personality risk. You're one of our only hopes here, man. Now. Hey, bro trying to do a Shanks. Bro trying to do a Shanks and pull up fucking last minute, fucking flicks on 2 seconds and dip. I respect it. Actually, he's gonna go on the mix. Gonna take on all their pain. Are you meaning from both sides? Or just one side? This side isn't like too many deep, but does it apply for both or what? Hey, that's kind of deep. He's concerned about him and like direct orders and whatnot, but he should believe in him at the same time, but you know, father son issues. I love seeing this. Bro, the start of this fucking show is wild, by the way. Like, first episode? Ridiculous.
Yeah,
man. What? Is he trying to say Konoha? Like, what was that stuff on the... Is that actually like that? I thought it was just Konoha. Yeah. Brother? Bro, not the dad, son vibes. I'm just kidding. Different feeling. About the same time we're gonna stop him, like, shit. Yeah, I mean, at this point, now that they've had this interaction, either you believe in him and, you know, let him go, or you don't, and he's gonna go anyway, and then you're just gonna feel like shit, and just, You've got one good option here, is what I'm trying to say. One solid option. Hey, he giving it back? He's gonna let us go. He's gonna let us go. Right? And that's even, you know, because like Aruka gave it to him the first time as well. Pretty fitting. Man, my light just fell. Oh, come on. He's gonna escape anyway, man. Oh, he didn't want to do it to you, little bro. Oh, shit. Yo, there are levels to this voice. Yeah, Justice beat him. Oh, you better have an insane barrier. Oh, yo, this would be the point where you can use a new technique. If he marks that shit, he'll break through it. Damn, we're good. Fair enough, though. You know what? Yeah, doing his job, blah, 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 blah. At the same time, there was a good option, and there was the other option. Never mind, is this from Aruka?
Hey.
Hey, what? No way! My boy! Never mind, he turned things around! And he looked like the good guy. There was a third option, I didn't see. He knows him too well! Good luck! Okay,
will
do, bro. Yeah, he's determined. Look at that face.
No.
I don't like this sort of brother stuff, man. Dad, bro. That's what it is.
Retake,
little bro.
Okay.
Remember him now? Alright, we gonna piss it up, right? Yeah. Dab me on, my boy. Bro, I called him a funny, like, out of nowhere. What the fuck? Whoa, that was a big yawn. Oh, that is so fucking sweet. Oh, B! So sweet!
Naruto ni nani o shita no ka shiranai ga, dou yara anta wa Naruto ni tochja tokubetsu.
We must protect.
Demo ore no rappu wa kubetsu. Naruto wa anta kara moratta mon zenbu anta no kotoba ga Naruto o mamotte kita kyouryoku.
How much he values you. I want to see him break down. Let the tears flow. It's just training exercise. This is true, you know? What do you mean? Hey, don't talk shit. Way to kill a bee is literally gonna help us out, man. Like, what? Alright. Oh, whoa. Okay, Barrier Squad. Some interesting haircuts. Multi-layer. We better fuck it up. We better fuck it up. Like, the combination of us both? So, this well. Real world training indeed. Hey, let's go. Sorry, guys. That's a quick repair? Alright. Now it's time to get on it. Oh, what? Shit on it. So they got the combos. Damn, in the back and forth. You guys are fucked. Yeah, just tell them early. It's over.
What did they report?
We suck.
Oh, hey, y'all, this is looking smooth as shit as well, by the way.
I wonder when this partnership thing came out.
It's just fucking easy. It's just that easy, bro. We go.
Oh, yeah, she free? Last one? Good shit, boys. Good shit. Ah, all that effort for what?
What can we do?
Okay, I like this dude a lot now.
Okay. Saving your energy, good. I like that. Right, I think I need to put my hands under. Yeah, don't sweat it, bro. We good. This is the Feudal Lords. Now we have Zetsu, or the Black Half, right? Yeah, he's the one I'm coming after them. We haven't seen anything from him, so this would be like interesting to see his abilities. Cause like maybe the white Zetsu half is like the one that can reproduce, and then the other one is one that can go through grounds and it's like a plant. It just spawns out of nowhere, doesn't it? Like that. Okay, so he potentially the plant side of it. Oh, never mind. We got a Kage here. Let's see her pop off. But her abilities are insane. The small amount that we saw. Alright, old man, jeez. What the fuck's with your voice? He's probably gonna spawn like 40,000 more things. Okay. So his plant tree stuff, is that a different thing entirely from the wood style? Or does it kind of come under that? Just trying to, you guys let me know. I genuinely, I'm not sure, because like potentially it could, or you know, they were amping stuff with the Hashirama cells. It could have been this, but I don't know, it's like a subcategory, but like that definitely looks like fucking wood, bro. I mean, and I know my wood. Yep. Yeah, that thing is pretty thick. You wanted entertainment. How about you guys watch the fight? Come on. Plant strategy. Oh, damn, this is smooth. Okay, boys. Nice sequence. What the fuck? Oh, yeah, she's got lava broken. Akainu. Yep. I'm scarred from lava. Yeah, good shit, little bro. He's just spinning in the fucking circle. So they're roots. Just sympathetic. I mean, your sensory type is crazy. You spotted them from there? Are they gonna let you go? Whoa, wait, is this how you do it? And then it goes back to the fucking step. Oh my god! So he can just go wherever? Is it every single root underground with the trees? It's kind of broken, you can just dip whenever. You think it's gonna be that easy? Really? So fuck it. You gonna hop in? Damn. So, it doesn't mean shit. That's a lot of confidence. You've been looking for this day. Oh, this is loud. Oh, what? Alright, so just keep doing that. Sweet. For how long? True. That is a Kage level, you know, threat. You can knock her out or, you know, stop her for a while. It'd be great. Birthday, Toby? He did. Right, he's like me. Just, he's reminiscing on the better times. Toby was better than Madara. It's legit. It's true. You can deny it all you want. But he's just better, bro. Just Toby. Like, you can't deny that voice and that personality.
that final seal. Wow, good job. I wish he would have. It's better than that seal though. Because he's just like inside the box, right? Not actually a way so his soul can go back. Oh my fucking god, the one shot. Really draining you, but she's pulling off. Hey, we popping up right now. Are we entering the nighttime? The nighttime of a war? That might be cool. You need to regen your chakra, bro. Thanks, man. Oh, bro, I was saying last episode about the giants. I mean, honestly, they can transform. I'm just meaning like standard base. Those motherfuckers were tall. Bro, you got shit on. I think you would have kind of honestly taken out a lot more people. It wasn't a failure, though, because it's Madara. And like, we lost human lives and they lost nothing. Like, literally, it was just what time they lost? Motherfucker! Bro, you pulled up here? Give me a break! What the fuck? You're bringing the statue here? Wait, why? I think it moves? It's moving now! Oh, hell no! What the fuck? And you look ugly. That's just nasty. Alright, boys, well, things got a hell of a lot more complicated. That was just one move, by the way. You know what? I'll wait till everybody's there. Battle's done, everybody's fucked, and then I'll come in. Yo, get him, bro, get him, bro. Okay. What can this statue really do? Choji popping off. The size, though! The size, though! Oh, you found what you want. You want the ceiling? Why? Oh, okay, so you get some new weapons? Battle? Or... Fuck, okay. They're actually standing like right up to him. It's just like an overgrown tree if you think about it. Nothing? Hey, I gotta give it to Madara, man. Like, motherfucker just came in whilst we, like, it was the end of the day, the end of the battle. Pulled out the statue, fucked us up, got his weapons, sealing fucking things, and just did, like, that was sick. I can't lie. Yo, the power of that. Is the thing still standing there, or what? Because we might need some bigger people in here. Okay, on the fly? Hell yeah. Are they gonna figure out that their weapons are missing? Yo, save it, bro. I know you're desperate, but like, you're not moving any quicker. Even if you do, like... Oh, never mind. You gotta fucking blitz it. Alright. Yeah! Tried and failed, dude. Oh no, he's gonna beat the shit out of me. He's gonna beat the shit out of him. Alright, Commander. What are we doing? Oh. Okay, so like, Tsunade can be convinced. Oh, wait, she's already on the side of Naruto and be like, you know, being part of the war. So I guess. We either gotta fucking just like blitz past a dude here and just fucking kick him in the dick and then run and hopefully he doesn't catch up. And then Tsunade holds him back. Or I don't got any other plan. This dude is fucking strong. I can't lie. Like, we might be screwed. Although, 3-1 potentially with Tsunade on our side. Like, plays one arm less. We might be alright, you know. Yep. In this building, sir? What are you, Zoro? Lost direction? Okay, yeah. Tsunade's gonna be on our side. Unless she's gonna stick to, like, what the plan was.
And he's just gotta get fucking back up again, isn't he? Alright, so the statue's still there?
It is?
Look like a humanoid monster. Outclassed. You don't even have time to run. Okay, okay. Delay the inevitable. I like it. Anything to... I thought you were kind of mindless. Okay, okay, I'm in what the fuck? Where did the- What the fuck? What? You have lightning? I was about to say how impressed I was with the other guy because of the scale there. Fucking... Jutsu was crazy, but... fucking means nothing. Like...
What?
So we need to plan ASAP then. Really? Nobody can defeat it? Or did he move away the tools to like ceiling so he could get that out? So it has all that power and it can move. Oh my god. Bro, this thing is not even complete, by the way. What do you do? Somebody explain. Hey, that's fucking cool. Like the little barrier thing. It looks like an actual wall with that. Okay, now he's getting. I thought you got it. Lucky. You guys getting shit on, by the way. Oh, hey. Well, I don't think he died. Positive. He's gonna have it anyway, isn't he? Oh, really? He's gonna feed them to the statue! Give us some more power! Nice, good move. Alright, now we stab him. Might be like 5. Oh, that's a big compliment. I feel like I'm watching Attack on Titan from this scene where I accidentally paused it. Like, bro, look at that shit. Like, what the fuck? So that would mean that that huge thing is actually. Okay, so it is the actual statue. So, we literally need to defeat the power of. How many can we? 7? Something like that? Ah. Yeah, 7. Bro, literally retreat. Like, there's no other way. Even if you come with a strategy, I don't know, like, what powers we have to be able to compete. But that fucking mud walls and not enough. The thing's still fucking moving, of course it is. Can you just, like, stay there for, like, give us a couple days? Or that, you know what, we will take that. We will 100% take that. Is he doing that to give time for, to give it more? The ones that, Ginkuku and Kinkuku. I think they're the names. All right, back, what was I saying? I was about to say something. I forgot. Anyway, it's gonna take time for him to seal them. So I guess that's the strat. I'm gonna seal them, sorry. Give him the Ginkuku and Kinkuku shit. Isn't this like the best time for war, like at night? This is when like the real strategy shit will come out. Like where we're gonna hit what ninjas will be the best in terms of oh fuck, you're still here. Crap, the seal, boys. I wanna see some like ninja, they are fucking ninjas. I wanna see some like actual stealthy assassination type shit. Like that would be cool. I don't know if there's really like a war, but like, you know what I mean? Bro, I want to see some nighttime stuff. What they do show it? Hey, bro. Oh, this is the 7. Swordsman! You gotta take them out ASAP. Shitting on everybody. Bro. Sai, are you fucking goated or what? Where did that come from? Oh, this build up. Crazy. Ah, they are actually gonna do it! See, I would think our side, but Madara, I would think our side goes, you know, we have Shikamaru's dad. I was about to say Shikaku, but that doesn't sound right.
insanely smart, god tier strategies, but Madara has like planned everything from years and years ago. So I kind of got to go with experience on this. I think Madara might win the nighttime. Bro, tomorrow already? I thought this war was going to be ages. I was like, oh yeah, I'll end it in 2 days. I'll get around to it in the morning when I feel like it. Oh, you haven't betrayed us yet. You're withdrawing them. We didn't even get to seal them yet. Hey, yo, bro, if they come out of nowhere at night and attack us, I mean... And the Seven Swordsmen as well? Oof. This is gonna be a rough night. Hey, bro, so you're telling me what I read in the comments was a spoiler? I thought it was just like a fun fact. Hey, bro, come on, guys. Like, right, the first thing I do when I wake up is usually read comments. Oh, well. It's not the biggest deal. It's not like it's a crazy spoiler or anything like that. But come on. Ao's a human, though, and those are Zetsu's. So. I don't give a fuck about Zetsu life, you know. Would this technically be genocide of the Zetsu? Cause there's like 100k of them. I mean, we're murdering all of them. It could be, could you view that as discrimination? Cause it's cloaked? Anyway, I'm just fucking around. Right, that is crazy though. 40,000, like half on day one for both sides, but they're still winning. Pretty sure that's the end of the episode. Great episodes. Hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Out.